I decided the book should taste like a lime. DBC Pierre on writing Vernon God Little. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. Writing Vernon God Little made me a crash test dummy for metaphors, bull by the horns, taking the plunge, going for broke. The job was a deliberate dive into an abyss before I could come to my senses. But if you're teetering on the edge of writing a first book, take note, I recommend it. Leap before you look. The tools do appear. I was out of work in London at the time, due not only to a mystifying arts CV but the wrong hair and a shortfall of buzzwords. I hadn't much to lose, which removed some excess pressure, and my cultural life stretched to a chat with the fruiterer on Streatham High Road, so there was time. More crucially, I was soaked in feelings, 20 years of them, maybe the kind a writer secretes until the lid blows off and he writes something. Then a trigger came in the form of a TV news clip, which gave the feelings a voice. The first step on the slippery slope was realizing writing a novel wouldn't be one job. I found a lime at a stall in Balham, which was the rarest lime it ever tasted, full of zing without being sour, and I decided that this was how the book should taste. It was such an enigmatic thing that I couldn't think of a mechanism, so I just aimed to get all the words down, see how they tasted and adjust them. I'm someone who ordinarily wouldn't get past page one if it wasn't right. I had to make a rule to ignore everything but the word count, and write like the wind. I wrote 100,000 words in a few weeks flat and felt as if I'd written a book. The problem was I couldn't afford to look in case it was gibberish. Job 2, get over the gibberish and look. And there were glimmers in there, there was a strong, spicy voice, the spirit of the book was flowing, but nothing really happened, which brought the season of Job 3, turn all the talking into a world, make it move and interact, make it thwart and thwart and thwart things till the end. Back in the beginning, throwing caution to the wind, it writing Vernon God Little made me a crash test dummy for metaphors, bull by the horns, taking the plunge, going for broke. The job was a deliberate dive into an abyss before I could come to my senses. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.